Oh, this is cool. Okay. Shay Sunderland and Krishma Bayareddy is here, and this is from Monsanto Hawaii to talk about their cool monarch butterfly program. And this is amazing, and we actually have some butterflies here. But first, I want to talk about you, Krishma. What is Monsanto's butterfly program? And more importantly, why is that so important?
I'm an entomologist. I study insects. Monarch butterfly is an important creature in the animal kingdom. And for Monsanto, it's a sustainable company. We are growing, we are enhancing the habitat for monarch butterfly by growing a milkweed crown flower plant, which belongs to the milkweed family.
So this is the plants that they like to call home, I guess.
Yes. Oh. So we are creating a home for these beautiful creatures on our farm, on Kunia, Molokai,
oh, wow.
as well as in Maui. We have a couple of dozens of crown flower plants growing on our farm, and any given day we have hundreds of butterflies flying around on the farm.
That's amazing. And forgive me for asking, so what do these butterflies do, and why are they important for just the whole agricultural cycle, sir?
So these the butterflies, they're not only beautiful, mm-hmm. it's important pollinators.
Ah.
So though caterpillars, they feed on milkweed, mm-hmm. our crown flower plant, as a butterfly, they take a nectar. In that process, they pollinate a lot of flowering plants.
And very important for our agriculture, economy, and everything here in Hawaii.
Yes, you're right. In addition, it also creates a lot of biodiversity on our farm.
That's so cool.
Which is a part of our beneficial insects. So not only monarch butterfly, you see a lot of good insects on our farm.
So having homes like this have a ripple effect. It makes the insect population get greater and more diverse.
That's right.
Amazing. And I got to ask you, Shay, why is that important? And more importantly, for this June 4th day, because I know this is important for Monsanto, you all kind of tie together. And speaking of tie together, I don't know if we get a shot. Right at the break, you were talking to this little caterpillar here. It looks like he just woke up on your arm. That's the caterpillar.
This is the caterpillar, the monarch butterfly.
Wow.
And so this caterpillar feeds on the crown flower plant. Uh-huh. And will pupate into a chrysalis.
Perfect. You can hold it right there, just angle
right
it
there.
Forward. Perfect. Oh,
just
wow.
Like that.
Look at that.
And then within about a month, it will come out as the monarch butterfly.
There you go.
That everyone knows is a beautiful, beautiful insect.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And, you know, if you think about June 4th of this year, is the National Butterfly Education and Awareness Day. So what happens the first Saturday of each June is to bring awareness around the benefits of butterflies. Most people, when they think about insects, they think of the pest. They
yes,
think of the, this time
true.
Of year, it's the termites
yeah,
sort
yeah.
of thing, and you have the mosquitoes. Mm-hmm, but there mm-hmm. are a lot of beneficial insects that help not only agriculture, but also the ecosystem as a whole. It's kind of bring awareness to that benefit.
You know, and it's so great that you guys are committed to that. And like you say, not only here in Oahu, but the neighbor islands as well, to build these homes. But for you, sir, how successful has this program been? I mean, we're seeing more biodiversity. I mean, how do you guys judge success, and has it been successful?
So it's been successful on several levels. So number one, on just restoring the habitat of the beneficials like the monarch butterfly, and helping to educate people. We have a lot of tours that come to our farm, a lot of school classes, and just to help educate the students about, you know, insects in general, agriculture, and how the whole ecosystem fits together. So it's been a great success for us.
I love it. I got to ask for you, you know, being a scientist and studying this, when you see the tours and the students come and they learn how great this butterfly is and all the jobs it does, as an educator, as a scientist, how does that make you feel inside?
I feel great, especially younger generation like kids. They get this opportunity to learn these insects in a live insect with mm-hmm. the different life stages, mm-hmm. how they feed and how they become a pretty butterfly.
Mm-hmm.
And as a scientist, it's we are developing a next generation scientist.
I love it.
With all these live creatures.
And that's your guys' commitment, commitment to the generations. And,
exactly.
and we're going to be here for a while, so will the butterflies, which is a great
exactly.
thing.
Exactly.
I love it. Now, again, if people want to find out more websites they can go to, what would
yep.
be the best thing
MonsantoHawaii.com. You mm-hmm. can get more information on this program. You can post questions to us or sign up for a tour or an open house. We'd love to have people come visit.
I love it. No, I'm definitely going to bring my son by because I know for an educational, you know, lesson, to see them right here in front of us, you can't get much better than this. That caterpillar really woke up, sir, on your arm.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
May I? Can
sure.
I touch him just for a minute? Oh my goodness, look at that. That is absolutely amazing. I see one of his friends too right there.
Yeah, one
well.
Of his friends, and you see this very close, a tiny egg. It turns into a caterpillar and then chrysalis and then a butterfly.
Science right in front of us right here. Look at
right
it.
Here in your hand.
He probably wants to get some breakfast as well. But again, thank you guys so much for coming in and sharing about this great program that Monsanto Hawaii does. I'm going to go ahead and put you back right there. Okay, breakfast time.
There
time.
You go.
There you go, buddy. Ah!
Thank you for having us.
Yeah. No, thank you. Oh, I want to make sure he's okay. Look at that.
He's a
great guy. Thanks for coming in and sharing this wonderful story. And again, if you want all information, it'll be on our website.